In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful, we bear witness that there is no God but Allah and that Muhammad is his messenger. Assalamu alaikum, brother minister. We just wanted to come together to let you know that we got the call the other day from the National Council that their recommendation that it was that the Day of Atonement was not going to be in Birmingham and that you accepted their recommendation. However, we heard that you still want to come to the city of Birmingham. Well, we want to let you know our response. Naturally, there's disappointment that arises because we, as well as the city, is eagerly awaiting your arrival to the city of Birmingham.
That's right.
But we want to let you know that when you do get to Birmingham, not only will we be ready,
that's right.
But
that's
we want this to be the best visit that you have ever had to a city
ever
in the nation of Islam.
Yes, sir.
So we want to let you know that we are going to continue to work harder with the truth.
Yes,
we're going to take that energy and redirect it and get more of the dead, get more of our people, make more progress in your name.
Yes,
and we want to let you know how much we love you and appreciate you.
That's right.
Yes, so y'all just want to make this video just to let you know that we
love you, Mr. God.